Oh, it's probably, you can say this one here is pretty much reached. First vehicle for this Explorer's years at the bottom of the barrel. It's pretty much, it's bottom of the barrel service is pretty much like, say, fun over. That's why it's reached the end of the road. All for its usefulness to the bottom of the barrel. But it'll still see valuable service to somebody else. Like I said, it's pretty much in line for this vehicle. Hey, to make this video interesting, you'll probably see what's replacing it. Took months to get built. Well. One of those goddamn hybrids. As you can see, stand for that. But and a big game for this. I'll let you know a detailed video on that will probably be coming for sure. So, you can say for this video, that's it for now.